So my name is Dakota Compton. I'm the owner of Core Aeration and Lawn Services. We decided to open our business in 2020, right in the middle of the pandemic. So the marketing that we've done previously has been Google, Facebook. I believe we've dabbled into Instagram just a little bit. I can't really tell you that the Instagram, Facebook, and Google really has paid off. That's when we found PostcardMania through a friend of ours. He recommended them. We gave them a shot, and that's sort of where we've been since. We started mailing with PostcardMania early 2022. So I decided to target 75,000 or above in median income and single family homes in our area. We did a total of 6,000 postcards for our first year, 3,000 in the spring, 3,000 in the fall. We have a conversion rate of about 90-95% on our postcards. The average ticket for those postcards is about $700 per client. So the results of our campaign so far on 3,000 postcard mailers that we mailed in the spring has been about $25,000 worth of revenue received. I believe that the campaign was so successful due to the size of the postcard for one. For two, we had a 15% offer for our landscape services. So the future plans for marketing with PostcardMania is going from 6,000 postcards a year to 20,000. And the reason is the data supports that it has been a steady increase of revenue, the 454% return. So we've decided to take that to the next level and throw our projections through the roof. We've obviously brought in a lot more business. We have to hire new people. We have to bring on more trucks. We're also gonna do more marketing because it's been so successful. Starting 2024, we are actually looking to hire three new people and to bring on a third truck to our company. Definitely do it. It's worth the investment. You don't have to spend $20,000, $30,000 up front. Spend a couple thousand dollars, see if it works. It will pay off. You're targeting the exact customers that you want. You're getting them to see your company, see your face. Yeah, that's what I would say.